Welcome back into CHS Field. We get set for game number two of this six-game series. Saints winning yesterday morning, 11 o'clock start time, 13-7. They will try to do something they have not done yet this year. That's win three games in a row.
After the ball game, as a 1-2 pitch, and this one called strike three. Fastball on the outside corner, and they're two down.
Oh, I agree. It's not an enviable job.
0-1, Kersey Jr. takes off, change, swing and a miss. The throw down to second, not in time. Kersey Jr. slid to the far side of that bag in this organization. The 1-2 pitch, swung on and foul, tipped on the sinker, and down on strikes he goes for out number one.
We meet students where they are at, both literally at many different locations, sure, and in flexible locations, and figuratively.
It is college ball, Concordia St. Paul, swing and a miss on the changeup, and there's a strikeout for Louie, and he's retired five straight. 3-2 pitch on the way, swing and a miss. Waved at the changeup, darting out of the zone, and Louie's got back-to-back strikeouts. Got to find the put-away pitch, 2-2. And that strike three called, fastball at the knees, and Lofton for the second time today. Ball 25, fastball averages about 95 miles an hour, swing and a miss. Nashville beat Jacksonville in 10 innings, 5-3. This is up the middle. Hellman to his left, flips to second for one, on to first, and that's an inning-ending double play.
0-1, crack towards left field. Gentry going back, still racing back, ball's over his head. It's going to one off the wall. Fajardo will motor into second with a double, so he comes off the bench. Ground ball to first, Severino has it, touches first, he'll go to second, and that's a double play. Three unassisted, 3-6 on the double play, inning over. No runs, one hit, no errors, and nobody struck left. Out, grounded out, walked in line to Lofton, and that'll end the ball game. So he hits it on the screws, but right at the second baseman, and the St. Paul Saints, who won by 6 runs yesterday, lose by 6 runs today. They get blanked today by a final score of 6-0, and so the Saints with an opportunity to win 3.